Nazi obsessed Pat McKay confessed to murdering 11 people in the 1970s.
He was interested in committing atrocities.
He was the personification of evil.
Is a psychopath created in childhood.
From the age of 10, he was going to kill, and he did.
Or was McKay born to kill? 8 o'clock Tuesday on Channel 5.